What's happening, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. I'm going to have some exciting content for you guys. Me and the boys are going to Chuckawalla Raceway out in California. Got my boy Misael with his Fox body, twin turbo, Alestio. Here we got Hermes's Fox body, Skittles, locked and loaded, ready to go. Plenty of tire and fuel. We got Jesus's RX-7 inside the enclosed trailer in here. Got all the boys chilling. Yo, say what's up. Got Vince and his Coyote SN95. Just waiting on my boy Sergio to pull up in his Turbo Miata. And we're all gonna head out deep and see how we stack out there. See how we do. Let's have some fun. Start recording once we're out there.
All right, we just made it to Chuckawalla Raceway.
Looks like you skipped the car wash, bro. What happened? All right, we're checking out the surface on the track. First time out here. Super wide. Get the camera steady. So that's the starting line. Concrete, probably 60 feet. After that, it's just asphalt. And where those cones are, that's the eighth mark. Got plenty of shutdown room for sure. All right, they're going over the rules, giving everybody the breakdown of how it goes down. After this meeting, they're gonna let cars do test and tune. So it's Friday today. Today is just like an open test and tune or grudge racing. And tomorrow, Saturday, is the actual shootout. It's gonna be a $200 buy-in, small tire. Let's see how everybody stacks up.
It's pretty simple. We don't want to do the JJ, quick here, but in a bit. So he waves his arm the same every time. So you can either get the chip if you feel like it. Look at, don't, this is the waves, it doesn't need to get the chip.
Start getting from the chips.
Got to get out.
When you drive down?
Yeah.
I'll just pull that
way. Timmy, come on up. Every, this is the starter. He never moves, he never changes. Everybody's got to watch what he does. It's real simple.
One of you guys want me to bring you in first, let me know. But every single one of you will get four bumps. So it'll be an 8 total, 4-4, plenty of time. So get your shit together in that amount of time. Turbo cars, I'll try to bring you up first if I know. Both just try to tell me which one to bring in first.
Shakedown pass. Let's see what it does.
race, $2,500 a side.
Alright guys, it's 5 in the morning. That's going to do it for Friday's Test and Tune and Grudge Racing. Stay tuned for part 2, which is Saturday, for the Small Tire Shootout. Alright, first pair of Small Tire Shootout coming up. Gonna get a bye run. The tire hit the inside of the fender well and it popped, so he's getting a bye run. Guy didn't want to wait. Right lane moves on.
right here. Am I going to be in your way?
No, you're good.
Oh, his way. Right?
Yep. You're good. Finals of the small tire shootout out here in Chuckawalla. We got Mike in his RX-7 twin turbo LS blow through carburetor versus Jason from Outlaw Racing in his twin turbo Coyote Fox body going at it for a $6,000 pot. Let's see who gets the W. That's gonna do it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed this weekend's fiasco. We were out here in Chuckawalla for the first time. It was a great time. Fun memories, good times with a bunch of our boys out here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Check you guys out on the next one. Peace.